Are you ready for the 2021 Codebreaker Challenge? I'm Rob Joyce, Director of Cybersecurity at NSA, and I'm excited to launch this year's challenge with my colleague, Christina Walter, Chief of Defense Industrial Base Cyber Defense at the NSA Cybersecurity Collaboration Center.
This year's challenge will focus on real-world scenarios facing the U.S. government, critical infrastructure, and the Defense Industrial Base, or DIB. First, you'll detect an initial compromise inside DIB networks. Then perform forensic analysis to determine the extent of the compromise, and finally, reverse engineer the actor's tools to understand their tradecraft. The challenge is designed to show how NSA works collaboratively across government and industry to secure critical networks.
The DIB is a complex network of government contractors who store sensitive information on their private networks in support of our nation's Department of Defense. It's a strategic priority for us since the DIB is constantly targeted for theft of valuable intellectual property. Preventing threats to the DIB takes partnerships across NSA, FBI, CISA, DOD's Cyber Crime Center, and industry.
The Codebreaker Challenge started in 2013. It's grown to include more than 2,500 students from over 377 colleges. This year, we're looking to go even bigger. Stay tuned to our Twitter account, at NSA Cyber, for technical information and hints from inside the Collaboration Center, where we work daily to prevent threats to the DIB.
I'll give the first hint. Download Ghidra, NSA's open source reverse engineering tool, to help you through the reverse engineering tasks at the end of the challenge. We'll be checking in to track your progress, and we look forward to seeing your solutions. Oh, and if you like the Codebreaker Challenge and are interested in joining our team, check out our job opportunities and student programs via nsa.gov.
Best of luck to you all.